Now, you were performing by the time you Black did your solo album, what people call gangster rap.
No.
You were not?
No.
What would you call what you were performing?
Rap music.
Rap music.
The interview with Black Police.
Did you mean police?
No.
What did you mean?
I really don't like crooked police.
Okay. So you feel okay about other police?
Feel okay?
Rotten black cotton in God's eyes. Black cotton, 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 black cotton. Black cotton, black steady stresses. Smith and Wesson's got my blessings. Classes incessant. The worst question is the first question. Why do we work like slaves, sweating blades to an early grave? Never got paid, but still we slave in the non-trade. Answer that, then answer this too. Love's gonna get you, you know it's true. Life's a bitch true. You best to backtrack and try to act black and live. Not to be phony and positive, but why be negative? What's the matter, G? Black cat got your thumb fat track. Got this from now, y'all. Do you feel me? Dumb, dumb, diddy, it's a me. Attempt to reach each and every brother on the streets. If not peace, then at least let's get a peace. I'm tired of seeing bodies on the streets. Deceased. Looking through my high school yearbook. Reminiscing of the tears as the years took.
Life on the line, and it can still be fair to everybody. Black, like me. I definitely like that. I mind that.
Had shot a policeman, especially teenagers who shot policemen after listening to your music.
After allegedly listening to the music.
That's right. After allegedly listening. They said they listened to your music.
No.
And that's what caused them to do it.
But none of them ever said this until you guys started saying
it. Is it money you women the funny beginning? Tragic endings. I can make a million and still not get enough for spending. And since my life is based on sinning, I'm hell bound. Rather be buried than be worried different hell down. My game plan to be trained at military mind of a thug lord. Sitting in the cemetery cry. I've been lost since my adolescent calling with Jesus. Rolling as a youngster.
God's eyes. God's eyes. God's eyes. God's eyes. God's eyes. Rotten on this, but basically it's a hypocritical view, because what you're saying is it's okay for us to live in the dirt, in the gutter, in less than human conditions, but it's not okay for us to tell people that we're living in those conditions. Everything was cool, you know, the ghetto was okay, it was habitable, until we started talking about exactly what were the repercussions of living this type of lifestyle, what happens when you live in this kind of environment, what type of person it changes you into. Now all of a sudden it's like you can't talk about that, but this is what we live in. This is, we don't have a choice, you know what I mean? It's either we really kill people, do dope, sell dope, and have murders and do all this crazy stuff, or we talk about it. The fact that we got so close, man, to work with this rap, man, we really have to do A, B, and C. You know what I mean? And that's not good. That's not nothing to look up to, but that's the truth. That's how it is, you know? Every human being inside your chest or your stomach or whatever, we all give it from God, the survival instinct.
Anybody to do anything particular? Were you trying to provoke or trying to get people to do things?
Yes.
Tell us what.
Think. Use your head.
Use your head.